Hey, good morning, everyone. This is Sandy from Dollars for Haulers. If I sound a little funny, I've got a cold. I called in sick this morning from work. So, hey, don't anybody tell them at work that I'm doing a video today. I went out yesterday to try to pick up a few things. The haul is pretty lame. I know it is Easter and all, but there were just a couple things I wanted to see if I could get. Off in the corner, like you can see, I did the bath salts earlier in the week, the daily essentials. I did have another bath salt and a body lotion for the strawberry scent, and I used it as an Easter gift for my sister-in-law yesterday. But I did end up getting the $15 worth of up rewards. And a great thank you out there to Michelle's Frugal Living and Coupon Like a Man. If you don't subscribe to those two channels, I strongly recommend them. They are very helpful and they have loads of information. One item I went out for yesterday, and actually it had already got wiped out when I got there, and I was there, my fault, store opened at 8 and I was there about 20 past, but it was because I went to an Easter egg hunt next door at my neighbor's house. But I was going to try this, see if it works for you. I don't know if it does work. Rite Aid had these thick shavers, if you can see right down here. You paid $2.99. There was a $2 up reward. So you get them for 99 cents. They're a package of 10 Bic disposable razors. And I had these coupons here for $2 each, and they read $2 on any Bic disposable razor. So if you have those and that deal might be in your area, give it a try. I don't know if they're going to work for you, but it would be a little money maker. You'd make about $1.01 per transaction. You have a limit of 4 ups on that, so if you do have more coupons and they work, that might be a good little deal. Maybe that's why they got wiped out yesterday. I don't know. But they were gone when I went there. Maybe I'll try later in the week, see if they get a shipment in. But worth a try. If it does work, geez, post it, please, and give me a heads up. Save me a little gas money. Okay, the other things I got yesterday, which, like I said, it's kind of a lame day for me. I consider this a pretty good deal on the emerald nuts. These tend to be very pricey. I got 2 of the cocoa roast almonds, and oh my god, if you haven't tried these, they are delish, delish. The deal on those were, if you bought one, got the second one free. They were $6.79 for one, so divide that in half. And then I had a $1.50 coupon off of 2, which of course Rite Aid honored. So I ended up getting them for a cost of $2.65 each. And I figured that was a pretty good deal on these. They do come in different flavors. They have regular almonds and there's different nuts that you can buy. So if you have that $1.50 off coupon, it is a pretty good deal. Now this one at Rite Aid also is the Elme wipes, cosmetic wipes, remover towelettes. And the reason I got these, I am fresh out, I love this product, and I got a good deal on them a while back when I was doing the Rite Aid spend $100, you get $10 back. But this week they were buy 2 Rite Aid products, and you cosmetics, and it included the towelettes. You got buy 2, get 1 free. So that actually dropped down the 3 to a total of $3.99 each. They are normally $5.99. But if you go and check their instant rebates, Alme is giving a $1 rebate back on their anything that's a cosmetic remover, and it includes the towelettes. And if you remember a few videos ago when I did Alme, they gave me back a rebate. I had bought if you remember, it was three or four concealers that I liked, and they gave me back the rebate on the free ones. So I'm giving it a try, see if I get $3 back on that. I believe you're allowed four, but check into that. And that would really drop the price down to $2.99 per pouch. And I feel that's pretty fair for that. And my last little lame purchase was Up To You gum. I did have two packs. I broke down and gave one to my husband this morning. And I had a coupon. They were 99 cents each. I had a dollar off too, so it brings the price down on those for 49 cents each. So kind of lame yesterday shopping, but try that coupon. See if it works for you. If you can, just give me a quick post on it, and we'll see. Hopefully things are going to look up for me next week. I did have my $15 up rewards, but I didn't use them because I like to roll those over into more ups. And I was going to use them toward the razors, but they weren't there. So held on to those. So I'll see you next time.